Let's see how a silicone colander being produced.